Y'all know I'm transgender, right? You already figured that out by now, you bunch of Brooklyn detectives. She's either trans or a drag queen who's just not putting in the effort. No, I'm nothing like a drag queen. I would never read a story to a child.